much.
I came in a year later, Martin, for 5 months to cover maternity leave, and here I am 10 years later. So, yeah.
That was a long pregnancy.
And someone said to me just before we came on, they were like, does it feel like 10 years? And I said, it depends on what day of the week when you ask.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes it's hard work, and other times it's just love mine, it's great, you know.
But you've been on stage from the age of 3.
Stage.
Well, yeah. Catwalk then.
I've been on stage. No, I wasn't on the catwalk then. No, I was did a lot of commercials and TV ads back then when I was a wee little nipper. But then the catwalk stuff came later.
Okay, so if we were to Google, what ads would we see you in as a child?
Kellogg's, Bank of Ireland, McDonald's, Flora, loads of different ones, yeah.
Busy childhood. And
happy
obviously,
you quit.
Yeah, happy to. Good girl.
Don't know where it is, so I must ask my mother.
Oh, could this be a Macaulay Culkin thing?
I said that 3 years ago. I said, where's all that money? You don't. You were schooled, you have lovely clothes. And I'm like, that's the end of
never
it.
Mind.
Never mind. Never mind that again.
And have you said, have I paid for it? Oh,